working together with Education All. And we are specialized in two products, actually, that is a finger protection device, a finger door guard. And actually in many countries around the world, from Singapore to Germany to Holland to the United Kingdom, actually 6% of the young kids going to hospital, they have to go to the hospital because of finger entrapment in the door, which means you put here your finger, somebody else is closing the door, and then you have a huge problem. With this system, you will cover the gap between the door and the door frame, and you can never pinch your finger anymore between the doors. And that's quite a unique product, and it's especially designed for the kindergarten market, preschool market, nursery market, for places where you have a lot of kids around and where you have a danger of pinching your fingers.
大家好，我是 Rob。然后呢，我主要就是开发于一些儿童安全的产品。然后我现在在和宁波欧盟教育用品有限公司合作。然后我们在我们的儿童安全产品线里面有一款非常特殊的，也是非常有特色的产品，就是这款防手夹门的。然后通过我们的调查，在世界上许多的国家，像包括荷兰呀，然后美国呀、英国啊这些很多国家，然后我们会有大部分的儿童，他出现就是去医院就诊的一个情况，就是因为手不小心被门夹到了。所以为了去针对这种情况呢，我们就特意去开发了这样一款产品，然后它通过去来隔开这个门与门夹这边的一个间隙，然后来防止孩子在平时使用当中不小心去夹到手指。然后我认为这是一款非常有特色的产品，也是非常适用于幼儿园，然后还有我们一些学前教育的一个产品。
You can use it at home, but it's more for the professional market because it is longer lasting, it is certified according to the highest norms in the world for finger door guards. It lasts long, it's easy to install, so more for the professional market only. Schools, preschools, kindergartens.
这个产品的话，当然你也可以就是把它用在家庭里面，但是当时设计的时候呢，是主要是专为一个教育市场来设计的，因为它是通过了非常严格的一个安全测试。然后另外呢，这个产品它也是有具备非常简易安装的一个性能，所以所有这些特性呢都是专为一个教育市场来准备的，所以主要还是针对于幼儿园呀还有学前教育这样一个市场。